Kasama mong maniningin, taglay mong kinakatiwalag, kabilang ng mga bituin, puno'y sa'yo.
I heard that it's not your first time joining a national pageant. Am I right? Are you ready for your last one? You may now pick your question. Your question. What would you prefer in choosing a partner? An intelligent mind or a fit body? And why? Do you want to ask me in Tagalog? English? Would you like it to repeat the question? Okay.
So, good evening to all of you. Mas pipiliin ko yung babae may talino. Dahil ang physical na anyo ay nababase lamang sa nakikita natin. Pero ang pagkakaroon ng matalinong pag-iisip ay magdadala sa inyong sa tagumpay. And hindi lamang yung sarili nila yung madadala nila. And of course, ikaw din at yung mga darating pa mga inyong mga anak. And ito rin yung magsisilbi para kayo yung unlad and magkaroon ng pagbabago sa inyong mga sarili. Improvement. Thank you.
Next up, we have Mr. International Philippines, Bulacan.
Congratulations on making it out of the top 16. Who's with you tonight?
I see my loved ones right here.
I love them. Support. Sorry, they're proud of you. Are you ready to pick your question?
Yes, I'm ready.
Now pick your question. Your question. Excluding tonight, what one significant event in your life that has most shaped you as a person?
Gusto mo bang itagalog?
Question? Maliban sa gabing ito, ano ang isang mahalagang pangyayari sa buhay mo ang humubog sa iyong pagkatao?
Sa tingin ko, yung pagkakataon na yun is yung nalipat ako ng management. Malaking bagay din nangyari sa akin yun. Natuto akong maging mabuting tao. At na-improve ko ang aking sarili. And kaya lubos-lubos ako nagpapasalamat sa management ko ngayon. Hindi dahil sa inyo, wala ko sa harapan ninyo. And maraming salamat sa mga supporters at mga sponsors na rin. Maraming salamat.
Thank you. Thank you. I admit you choosing the right point. Next up, we have Mr. International Philippines, Ms. Amis Occidental. How are you, Ms. Amis?
I'm doing good.
You have a special someone here?
My aunties and my beloved hunter, Mommy Archie Gray. Thank you for being here.
Are you ready to pick your question?
Yes, I'm ready.
Your question. Do men fear responsibility more than women? Kindly share to us your thoughts. Again, do men fear responsibility more than women? Kindly share to us your thoughts.
Men doesn't fear the responsibility because I believe that men are more capable in strength, courage, and resilience. And I believe I have those qualities to be a better citizen living here in the community, and I believe that I can be able to help the community and the people as well. Thank you.
Thank you. Very well said.
Thank you.